And now it's dark in here. Can't see it, but it says soaking. Kind of see it over there. Actually, you can kind of see it through there. Here we go. Oh, this is the dry foam. Or single colored foam, rather. Now it's moving up with an empty pass. Now it's gonna shoot water at us. Whoosh. Here it comes. Whoosh. Now you can see the sign. Getting another pass of it. Let's get that top view. I'm just gonna do the sealant clear coat next. Here's our clear coat sealant. Could use a little more pressure. God, I can smell that. Alright, now here comes. I believe the top one comes with that tire shine right there. Alright. I'd rather spend more time at the spot free than the dryers. Here's the spot free. Green light's blinking. We got the Ryko dryers, which aren't even oscillating. Normally that piece is supposed to come down. I guess they have the disabled on this one. It's right out there.
Oh, okay. So that's some time.
Why you stop?
Because I have time.
Person behind us just hit the stop point. Alright, and there we go. It's done. That'll shut off on its own. There we go. Ryko Radius HT, Germantown, Tennessee.